Access the routers or devices connected to the routers through the Remote Connect feature. From the Devices menu, click Settings, and then click Enable Remote Connect, which will enable the whole account. On the Devices page, select a router, then click the Remote Connect dropdown. Connect to Device UI will pull up the Local Router admin page, requesting a username and password. The local GUI interface is helpful for real-time interactive troubleshooting tools like signal strength, as well as access to the local router CLI tools. Console is an SSH connection that NCM will maintain. This is helpful for real-time interactive troubleshooting via the CLI interface on the router. Both options will work whether the router has a static IP address or not to simulate port forwarding functionality. Out-of-band manager allows us to connect to a client device via SSH. LAN Manager provides the ability to connect to a LAN-connected device that has an HTTP user interface. Modify these features similarly. Enable them and either add or edit known devices, or use the Quick Connect option to discover them automatically. In Quick Connect, click DHCP Scan to check the active DHCP clients of the router, and we see that a device is attached. Select it, then indicate which port the client listens on, for example, 80 for admin access. Click Connect, which will bring up a new browser page while attempting to go to the client's interface.